Okay, in this session, I will talk about personalization. Personalization allows you as a user to hide certain menus or fields, as well as add fields to certain pages. And you could customize this and personalize on a page-by-page basis, all depending on where you are and what you do on a daily basis. So let me give you an example. If I'm on my main page here that I log into, I could go into my settings and go to personalize. And when I personalize, what I'm doing is I'm personalizing my own view. When I make these changes, I'm only doing it for myself. I'm not doing it for anybody else. It's not a global change. It is only for you personally. So every time you log into Business Central, you're going to see these changes that you made. And let me give you an example. So it's for an example of something up here on these menus. Let's just say it's like, if I'm never going to use accounts, common data services, well, I could just hide it, right? And then you'll see how it gets grayed out. Let's say and conversely, I don't want to use up here. I'll never use setup extensions. I'm going to hide that. If I even drill down into the finance and there's other more sub menu options here, I could go in here and hide if I never use budgets. I could go in and hide this. So I have selections in every drop down menus or upfront menus. I could hide anything I want to do. Okay, so that way, because if I never want to use it or I never plan on using it, why even show it, right? It makes it just, you're basically cleaning up the page, if you will. Let's do another example. If I'm always on the customer list, well, actually, let me click done. So it actually makes those changes. And then if I go into the customer list, here's another example, because now I'm on a different page, I can now go in and go to personalize. And in here, I could say, well, I'm not using responsibility centers, so I'm going to hide that. I don't do locations, so I'm going to hide that, and so forth. And I'll say, well, maybe I want my contacts. I want to move it, so I could click and hold the red button, the red little triangle. You click it, and or you click on it and say move, right? And you see how this red line moves? You'll see this red line says, okay, this is where you're going to put it. So I let go of my cursor, and now that moves. Maybe if I don't care about balance, I just care about balance too, I could actually hide this and so forth, right? So I could hide, I could move. And what I could also do is maybe there's some bits of information about the customer that I do want to bring in. And to do that, up here, you'll see field, a plus sign field. This is what's going to add a potential field. And over on the right-hand side here, these are all the potential fields that could be added to your customer list. So maybe I want to see if I deal with foreign currency, if I want to see the currency of a vendor, of a customer. Maybe I want to see the credit limit. I just click, hold, and drag over here. So I'm, as you can see, as soon as I click and drag, it's just adding those fields. So I could hide fields, I could add fields, I could move fields around. And maybe like this, say for example, this currency code, I'm going to click and drag and say I want to put it over here next to my name. Once I'm content and happy with everything that I want here, then I just click on done. And now I have a new view based on what I always want to see every time I go into my customer list. So every time you are on a certain page, whether it be a customer list, for an example, a vendor list, an item list, the chart of accounts, you name it, the main menu, there's other areas that you could do by either adding fields, hiding fields, or moving fields around. Same thing on the menu. I'm going to go back into the menu one more time. I do personalize because we talked about up here, right? I could also do it down here. So you see, every time I hover over something, it's like it's basically, okay, what do I want to do? If I never use purchase quotes, I'll go and I'm gonna either move it or hide it. I could even go down here into my insights and my activities. I could do it by a tile by tile. So if there's no certain tiles I don't use, I could hide those or move them around. So again, we're personalizing it. You are personalizing it based on every time you log in that you're either going to hide or move areas, tiles, menus, adding fields to a customer list or a vendor list and so forth. So that way it's going to, you know, your life becomes every day easier based on, you know, your changes. So everything's at a quick click or and so forth. So that's how you could personalize it. Thanks for watching. If we can further assist you, please reach out to us at epcgroup.net.